Donate all of your candy to the poor people.
Okay, I'll do that.
And it's
fire.
They didn't
get
my candy.
These things are cheap. Last
time I was out, we're going to do in Colorado.
There's a couple more days.
Give them
gum disease, cavities, and diabetes. Make them spend even more of the money that they're supposed to get.
Look at this.
Wait! Does it not work?
What was it?
Wait, hold on.
Wait a second. If they're all defective, we'll take them back. See, they were sealed up, so you couldn't try them out.
Here, Charlie, let me see yours.
Those are guns for people who think guns should be illegal.
Hold on.
Here, let me try it.
Whoop. Yay!
Are you shaking it with myself? Let's try it. Let's see it. Here, wait a second.
Charlie, let me see yours.
Jamie,
you see
them? I'm almost stuck.
Mom, this is how we're going to live at Beaver Creek for a week. In a tent, hang out. Charlie, let me see yours.
Let me see yours.
Let me see.
Right, don't shoot it at anyone's face in case it flies out.
Wait, what did Nigel Morgan say?
Not me.
What did Nigel Morgan say?
He said the Cardinals were a bunch of crybabies.
Why?
And whiners.
Work?
I don't know. We complained about them.
The media, where do you do it? Those kind of things.
Daddy and Melina can slap them at these guys.
Ready? Aim. Don't fire.
Don't you agree that Yadier and Melina is the most aggressive passion you've ever seen?
He is pretty good.
I don't get what Nigel Morgan's saying about the Cardinals. Yadier and Melina could take him out in two punches.
Mom, you always do something that creates some kind of...
That truck.
Why don't you fill it with water to see if that comes out?
Oh, remember... I didn't tell you this, Jason. Remember when... Rangers never barked in the bubble, ever. Until about 2 weeks ago, in the middle of the night at 3 o'clock, 2:30, 3 o'clock, he started barking. So he woke me up because I'd never heard of
it.
And barked before, so I actually went downstairs. The guy next door,
they worked out,
decided to cut the lady's morning order on because they were out of control. And he said, we have a lab just like yours.
Eventually, after you pull the trigger about 20 times,
you know, I saw
this little plastic piece,
except this
slides
one
back.
And he said, ball drops down. And he said, my dog didn't let those either. They started barking.
But no, it didn't.
And he went to the window, and there was a guy with a flashlight out the front yard going through people's, looking for people's garbage. And that's what our dog was barking about.
Like, can I see it?
This other guy's dog was barking about. Yeah. So that's it.